This is faithless.
I'm on lonely street, age nearly 3. Recently, mama's crying all the time, as if because of me. Oh, my younger sister, even dad was weeping when he kissed her. Face all puffy like a blister, crying like he missed her. Since we moved away from the house where we used to play, they say I'll understand one day, but I doubt it. Mama never say nothing about it. How'd it get to be so crowded? I pounded a strain. Everywhere I look, I see pain, and I can't escape the feeling. Maybe I'm to blame, so I strain to listen, praying for a decision, wishing. Gave a kiss, and this feels like extradition or exile. Mama finds it hard to spot, so I make pretend. Cups of coffee in her favorite style. She said, child, I'm working, so there's nothing you lack. But she know I want my dad, I want my family back. I'm on lonely street, age 43. I couldn't gauge when to quit, so my wife quit me. She took her friends and took the kids. I wish that was the end, but before she took her leave, she took care of my best friend. Working all the hours God sent was not the tactic, you see, cause after 10 years I'm left with Jack. Wanted to make that cash quick, so I used to work real late. Bad checks, my woman gets even if I stay awake. And if I'm honest, I had a little cake at the office I was eating. We do our cheating over coffee, making cheese, as the boss is making free with me. And I agree, I got Stevie too easily. But I'm 43, this doesn't usually happen to me. Now I'm lonely, I'm wondering what my son's doing today. So me, I'm blinking like the screen on my computer display. And I'm drinking, concerned about what's down. But check if I don't see my family back. I'll probably get pulled down. It's all around inside. There's no sound and no light. But Joe, it gets busy at night. People creeping, derelicts sneaking into fits, speaking on the way. My timbers creaking, roof leaking, and bricks coming loose, knee high in refuse. But even though I'm a slum, I'm still of some use. Listen, there was a time my walls were decorated, and under my roof, children were educated. But now, paint faded windows, walls smashing and crashing. The economy robbed me of my family, and no strategy combats negative equity. So that's it, like violence, it's drastic. I'm freaking and seeking to be more than just a house to crack. Somebody bring my family back now. Won't somebody?